Well, we currently employ roughly 30 people, and without the SNAP program, we'd have to probably cut 3 employees. So it generates jobs.
Being a part of the SNAP program at a local level is huge for us. We do a lot with local food distributors, farmers here in the area, and being able to bring their goods to market so a SNAP consumer can purchase those is fantastic. It really helps the local economy and our operation.